Welcome to Emacs Tube, Louis Cherichel here. In this video, we are going to talk about that X teleconversion option on your Panasonic GH5. That option probably been on those earlier model of those Lumix camera. But however, there is a big difference from what we have on that GH5 or on those earlier model. So remember on the GH4, when shooting 4K, the camera don't shoot with the whole sensor. It basically crop in. A lot of people did not like the fact that the camera crop in to shoot 4K because we already have a small sensor on this Lumix camera, macro photoed sensor, and for the camera to crop in, your field of view become very narrow. So we do not have that on the Lumix GH5 because the camera can shoot the whole sensor in 4K or at 1080p. But what makes that X teleconversion option on your Panasonic GH5 excellent? Personally, I like to shoot with prime lens for one reason, the fact that I have a faster lens, and you know already a small sensor, you're gonna need to attract a lot of light. The faster the lens, the more light you can attract. So therefore, I barely carry a lot of zoom lens with me. So that X teleconversion will give me that option to punch in and get closer to the subject. This is exactly what I love. We're gonna show you a few examples how when you're shooting an interview as an example where you probably can fake it like you're shooting with two or three camera because of that X teleconversion option where you can basically reframe your subject because of that option. If you do not have that option, you're gonna have to move your camera and change it places. But with that X teleconversion, even though you have to stop the camera to start recording again, but however, if you frame it right, you will not have that hassle of moving the camera this, moving it that place to fake like you're shooting with two or three camera while you only have one option. And where that X teleconversion option can become very, very useful is when you're shooting in places where they restrict you to go to certain place that they said, okay, you can only stay on that area. But if you do not have a long zoom enough, and even if you have a really long zoom, it's depending on where they restrict you, there is going to be a time where that zoom lens cannot zoom anymore. That X teleconversion can bring you closer. We also have that X teleconversion option on the Panasonic Lumix G85, G80 for those people that live in Europe, but however, not in 4K. You can only use it while shooting 1080p. If you shoot in 4K, it will not crop for you because that Lumix G85 seems to have the same option where it's cropping when shooting 4K. But on your GH5, you can crop in. I believe this is an excellent option to put your X teleconversion on. You basically gotta go to your menu on the second time, and you have to go on the third page, and you're gonna see the X teleconversion, and you're gonna click X teleconversion either on and off. I used that one so much, I even rerouted it on my Panasonic GH5 to my FN3 button so I can have access to it real fast. I hope this video was helpful to you. The Panasonic Lumix GH5 is full of great option on it. That X teleconversion is one that I found to be very useful to me at time where I don't have a zoom lens with me. Like I told you, I love to carry my prime lens on because small sensor, fast lens, you can get better quality image in low light when you have a fast lens. And when you have this prime lens on your head, no zoom, that X teleconversion can give you a big boost. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, go ahead, give us a like and share that video on the social network with your friend. And if you're not a subscriber, we would love to have you on board as a subscriber. Go ahead, hit the subscribe button, subscribe to this channel. We have a lot more video coming. So thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, like I say, subscribe, and I will catch you on the next video.